process what you're saying, yeah. As long as she connects to that feeling, that story. I think this performance could be a real moment for her. Nice. Really beautiful. Your voice is so great.
Thank you.
I love it.
You just have to know something, Laci. That is, that smoky voice can just take you forever and forever to get over your career, my dear. That is one heck of a little vehicle you have there. And what I love about it the most is you can be fun with it. You can draw us in and make it personable. But tonight, I'm just looking at all those sparkles thinking, this could be the star right here on the stage. I'm telling you, you love it so much.
Thank
love
you
it.
So much. Laci, you are sparkling like the diamond we always knew you were. And the most shimmering thing is your voice. It's absolutely gorgeous. I think, I mean, you've won. Whether you win or win, you've won. And I think that, you know, it's just so important to see how far you've come and be so proud. You are so special.
Thank you so much.
Very special. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, just watching you sell the emotion of the song is one of the most impressive things I've seen since I've been judging this year, last year, whatever. I mean, your ability to really capture the emotion and make it happen under the lights, when the lights come on, is truly remarkable. Tremendous job. Tremendous.
Thank you so much. Thank y'all.
Yeah. Laci America. Great job.
So you listen to like every Queen song,
every
right?
Every single Queen song. And this song, the first 3 seconds in, I was hooked. It's such a beautiful, emotional song.
It is. And are you thinking about someone specific when you sing those lyrics?
Not really. I'm just imagining.
Just imagining things. If Laci is the love of your life, show her by voting. Live results are coming at the end of the show. The votes are vital. Information on all the voting methods can be found at AmericanIdol.com. Now, on the other side, prepare to be seduced by Alejandro and Walker.